Guys, I have a Pokemon. His name is Romeo. Look at my little Pokemon. He's the cutest little Pokemon in the world. His name's Romeo. He's a new breed of Pokemon created in Professor Oak's lab. He has the DNA of Mewtwo. So basically the DNA of every single Pokemon in the world. And yeah, this Pokemon is a super rare breed. There's only one in the world. And I have him. Boop. He's got like the cutest little nose. Look at that. Oh. Professor Oak has created this Pokemon. Oh, don't bite. Don't bite. See, this Pokemon's sort of like Pikachu. You know how Pikachu at first, like, tased Ash? Yeah, Romeo's sort of like that. Come on. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, look at that little face. Yep. You're famous now, Romeo. You are now a famous Pokemon. This is how small he is. He's pretty cute. Yeah, look at your little face. And yeah, this is my Pokemon, Romeo. He is a male, and we got him on Valentine's Day. So that's why we named him Romeo. So, because like, it works, Romeo and Juliet. You know. So cute, though. And yeah, this is my Pokemon, Romeo. If you guys like these short videos where I just show stuff like this, tell me and I'll show more. It's so cute though. Look at those tiny little whiskers. It's so cute. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time.